Hey guys, this time we're playing Red Dead Redemption 2. It's my first time playing this game, I'm really excited. Let's get into it. The Wild West. By 1899, the age of outlaws and gunslingers was at an end. America was becoming a land of laws. Even the West had mostly been tamed. A few gangs still roamed, but they were being hunted down and destroyed. Red Dead 2 Redemption.
I know that's not here, Sam.
You can feel that cold.
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay, Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. Weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There! Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Dave your ass, buddy. You know. An old mining town. Abandoned. It ain't far. Come on! Come on! Yeah!
Could have done the sound for this.
Delta. Chapter I.
Quick! Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Yeah, we're gonna need those coins, mate.
Stay here.
Leave them on the ice for a little bit, but...
I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out. See if we can find one of them.
Yes.
You shouldn't just be riding in this.
I'll see what other choice we have.
Well.
Listen. Listen to me, Ollie, for a moment. Now we've had a bad couple of days.
Help.
I loved Dave. Jenny. Sean, Mac. They may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground, in their stead, I'd do it.
Oh, come on.
Gladly.
How gallant of you.
We're gonna ride out, and we're gonna find some food. Everybody, we're safe now.
There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one.
Oh, you don't know that.
By the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone.
We've been through worse than this before. Miss Pierce, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right.
We got some work.
I'll go with him.
We ain't running into them yet, so they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey. I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there?
Was that speech
that
rehearsed?
We miss you.
What you said back there?
Come on.
It's just, I see you was working on something earlier in the day. I just...
Mr. Smith, get yourself indoors. Rest that hand.
Yeah.
I'll live. Get indoors, son.
Get indoors now.
We need you strong.
Okay, I'm going to follow you, Dutch.
Okay.
Here we go.
We have tried. Stay close and we'll do our best to stick to the trail.
Yep.
This goddamn weather.
Within 2 days or more like this now. Oh, that's the ball over soon.
Why did we move in the winter? I mean, it's pretty. Side? Do you mean death? Well, when you say the other side, what do you mean? You mean the other side of this valley?
Right. I think I see something up ahead.
It is I!
Gentlemen?
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
I didn't make it. Nor did little Danny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean,
you don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Too. I can talk to you, Micah.
God damn it.
L2. Oh, are you sure about this?
You sure about this, Micah?
Mr. Morgan, I never thought I would be so pleased to see your face.
Yeah. Heard you the first time, mate.
Where's everyone else? Old mining. Okay. Let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Okay. Let's head down there.
our health's not looking too good. Maybe I'm cold.
Let's hitch up here.
Approach the hitching posts. What, here? Is this a hitching post?
Let me handle this. We don't want to spook these fine people.
Someone's having fun in there.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Arthur, in that cattle shed on the left. Mike could get down behind that wagon in front.
Go to the shed and press R1 to take cover.
Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Ah, gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got close.
Arthur, we got a problem.
There's a corpse right here.
There's a body in the wagon.
I hear you. Just keep your eyes on Dutch.
I think you should go now, buddy.
Now, friend, I ain't asking for much. Please, I am kind of desperate.
Let's check this one out.
I don't believe it. Over there! Four of them! Easy!
Fight the ghoulies. You got him?
Place is dry, warm. We can maybe move the women and Jack down here. Big old pool of blood on the floor here.
I saw.
Probably the poor bastard who lived here. Micah found a dead body in a wagon outside.
Maybe. We'll see how long we get back.
Keep searching while I pack these on the horses. Grab anything you think we can use, then meet me out here.
Excellent. And always close things, lift them the way you found them. That's a good boy. What about in the bedroom? Thank you very much. Looked at that. Yes. Right over here. More oat cakes.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur. Go see if there's anything in the barn. Micah, you search the cabin. See what we missed.
Sure.
How do you fight?
What's going on?
This guy just jumped me!
You like that?
Sneaky little bastard. Should I kill him?
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here, and where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk. Where's Colm, Oshuska?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here. Near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fishing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care.
But bring that horse when you're done.
I don't know anything else.
I'll spare you.
Get the hell out of here.
You go and tell everyone that you know about me. Wait, I haven't finished what I was saying. Pick up my gun. Harmless horse.
Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something.
And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Miss Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Mr.
Mr. Bell, you're with the Bells over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk?
bunker next to Bill Williamson.
Because I'm a main character, alright? And you were up to no good on that house before, too, before I came in. So you just sleep in the snow, buddy. Your big jacket.
He ain't been seen in days. Whether he let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur. How you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
I mean, you're not wrong.
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. The situation were reversed. He looked for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
You wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Seagulls. Oh.
It was crazy. Raining bullets.
You got attacked by seagulls?
Think so. Big ravine here. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
I ain't like him, though.
See him. You still see him?
Careful, it's getting narrow here. nowhere.
I don't know about this, Javier. We can't follow nothing.
Now let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up trail again.
It's like we're climbing a mountain on horses. You know, it...
Almost there. Come on.
I think we're gonna make it.
Hey, look! Over there! You see that?
What? Oh, yeah. Good spotting.
What's that? Let's see if he can hear us.
Kind of spooked my horse there, buddy. Guess there's...
Come on! Up there!
Up there? No shotgun there. I'll just bring the pistol. I don't understand where the shotgun is. Oh. Hey? Finish up? Okay. Alright, we'll go find this guy, John. You should get down, man. Nope. Okay, we'll stand up. I'm coming too, John. I mean, John. Where the hell is he going?
I'm miserable.
That's a few days. I know. Here, take a drink of that. Keep moving then. Come on.
John! John, you there?
John, where are you?
quite a scratch you got there. Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
What happened to you?
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good either. Freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
You a sorry sight.
Can't argue with you there.
What are you doing?
I told Dutch you weren't right hand for this.
Sure you did. You alright? I think so. Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out.
Uh-oh.
You see that on the bridge?
Yeah. Three wolves. I mean, there's three wolves.
I'll distract when I get them off. Go! Draw them off!
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur.
Wait, where are they going? Oh, there they are. Oh, I suppose I should... supposed to get them. Whoa. Yeah, you better run. Get anything from these wolves? Nope. Sometimes in these games you can like get the fur or the meat. I guess this one's super realistic where you just get going. For this episode, I'm still alive. That's the main thing.
Not yet.
What will happen next? Thanks for watching.